What's happened?
Huh?
What's happened?
Someone's kicking the car, someone's bobbing it down here. Spun it out the way of the Benno. Blue
car, and the Benno is upside down. Jeez.
So I'm thinking that blue car might have
been
stationary.
That's what I'm thinking as well, it looks like it.
It looks,
doesn't it? It looks like it's been next to that beamer
just over there. Yeah, look at the beamer's
got
a little
bit
at all. The light on the right hand side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's it. That car's been stationary.
So which way, it's obviously coming from that road, isn't it?
No,
because
it's flipped over that way, so it's coming from this way, I think.
Oh.
I just see that car, the black guy in that car, driving down the Morrison. Like,
ooh.
What, 20 minutes ago?
Bloody hell.
Because I thought he recognised me, he looked like a mate of mine, because I thought he was in, but he wasn't. That's why I recognised him.
That looks expensive.
It does look expensive, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I bet that guy ain't got insurance.
Huh?
Bet he ain't got insurance.
I bet as well. It's probably stolen, to be honest with you.
It probably was, yeah. Around here it will be.
Yeah.
Everything is around here.
That's the thing with all these other, like, all these sort of teams, you know, they steal a car, and then once they've stolen the car, they'll crash it,
yeah.
And then they'll get another one and drive around in that.
Until they get caught, mate.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah.
Did my girlfriend talk to you?
No, it's your thing.
The one with the blue.
Oh, yeah, I
was going to send you to the car.
I
like her. Yeah. Oh. But she's the last, I think she's the last person to come over to talk to
Kara. Oh, right.
Yeah. I don't know, did you see that Renault a little while ago?
Yeah, he was
bobbing it about.
Yeah, he must have been.
Wasn't he
hit? Huh?
Wasn't he hit?
He just hit.
Bloody hell.
Anyway,
they've both finally signed their own
contract.
Oh, have they? Well, at least that's good then.
Yeah.
See you later.
Yeah.
Have a nice day. See you later, mate.
See ya.
Be careful now,
thinking. I'll try.